Chris, you're supposed to do the backup singing. This thing does not turn very well. It's like, Master Chief, careful! There's an elite slightly to your left. I can't get it! Oh, there we go. That's as far as it goes. Well, that's disappointing. Those Covenant jerks, they always stand slightly to my left. That came out very slowly.
I think I could dodge that in real life. Bloop. What is the other things coming out? There's like two other little things coming out.
Yeah, there's a little turret there.
Oh. Boink.
But this one is just like Master Chief slowly rolling a bowling ball towards you. Let's destroy this building, and I hope the Covenant are in there and not anywhere else.
Yeah. Oh, crap, they're the one on the left.
Whoa, slow down there, Chief.
Whoa, stop doing donuts.
Oh, my God. I mean, it's cool looking, though. We'll play some more Instruments of Destruction, guys. Leave a like if you're enjoying the series. I think it's kind of fun. We need a map with more buildings because this one is just a little dudes. We can't just mush them.
He's a little dude.
And that's kind of it. That's all she wrote.
Hey, developer, we need more buildings.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Quit spending time with your family and appease us, YouTubers.
We're YouTubers.
We are gods to you. All we're talking about, Chris, I'm the most humble person that has ever existed. No one has ever been more modest and humble than I.
I am way more humble than you.
But quick, a humble off. Ready? Sorry, I was humbling so hard a little vein appeared in my forehead.
Oh, a humble vein? Been there, done that.
I'm more humble than a humble figurine. Master Chief, look out! The ocean, it's right in front of you. Time to mow some lawns and... We stole this from Dre. Apparently he built a lawnmower.
Yeah, take that, Dre.
You crazy goober.
Yeah.
I'm taking your lawnmower like an inconsiderate neighbor.
Yeah, we're never giving it back.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at this little blade in there. Oh, it's working.
Wait a minute.
I've never mowed a lawn in my life, but I don't think that's how it works. I've raked a lot of dirt. Is it like raking dirt?
No, it's not like raking dirt. It's like
from the desert. I see grass and I go,
yeah! It's mass decapitation of a living thing.
Oh, hell yeah. That sounds awesome. I'm on board now. That sounds radical, dude. All right, I'm just going to jump on these buildings because that's how I think you do it. You just fling the lawnmower on top of the building, right?
Oh, no.
Dre,
this is awkward.
This is all your fault.
I'm so sorry.
Am I doing it right? Am I mowing the lawn? I got my eyes on this guy right here. See that indistinguishable gray building from the other gray buildings?
Yeah, he's the one that wronged me the most. It was a gray building that stole my purse.
And your lover, Mayor McCheese. And Chop City! Oh, this is going to be good.
Lawnmower hungry.
So I'm going to start Ctop's lawn mowing business. You go outside, I'm just rubbing it on the side of a building. Like, am I doing it?
Oh, yeah. Why isn't the grass getting...
You're fired.
Maybe I need more gas.
This thing's a little slow, Dre. This thing's a little slow.
Look at this little guy. I'm going to slap it. I'm going to slash it good.
I'm a mosquito bot. I'm going to come over there and we'll get you out of the bed basketball, but since I can't.
It's like an elephant that never forgets to kill.
While you are dating women, I studied the blade.
Oh, look at that. He's got counterweight on his tail. That's pretty cool.
Look at that. I like it.
It's like one of my dog wags his tail, his head moves slightly. Hey.
I study the blade.
That was pretty rad. Look at him.
I like that a lot.
You think this is the face of mercy? Snuffleupagus meets the katana.
Look out.
Hit the building.
Quick.
That's the noise it makes. Is that your elephant sound?
Well, that's what his sound is, because he's a kind of a stupid-looking elephant.
You were the building that killed my family. I trained for years for this moment. He's not even going to look at it. What a badass.
Yeah.
Oh, so rad. We can all strive to be as cool as this guy.
Okay, all right. Now you're just playing with it. All right, you're just playing with your food.
Like a glove. This is for my family. Oh, by the way, he can also break dance. Not even looking. Back up on in here.
Yeah. You didn't take my 20% off coupon because it was expired, but it's somehow your fault.
I avenged my family. Now I'll avenge store credit purchases. I hate store credit as much as I hate the people who murdered my family. By people, I mean buildings. I've lost control of the narrative here. Now he can rest, Chris.
Yes.
and dance his way into the ocean.
What? Okay, so is this the theme now? When we're done with something, they're all going to the ocean today?
You ready to rock and roll?
Oh, hold on. Let me get it. Hold on.
This is awesome. Oh, I love this thing so much. Well, that sounds real good.
I did it.
Well done, Chris.
The guitar.
Well done.
I'll do the sound effects. Go ahead.
And... I missed the ability. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll, baby.
All right, I got this. I'm a genius.
All right, let's line up. Hit the building this time.
All right, you think that's good? How's that distance looking? That good?
That's pretty good.
All right. That's pretty good. That's a pretty solid chord there, bro.
Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Sounds like you just took a really out-of-tune guitar and slapped it.
I kind of did.
Oh, those priceless runes and artifacts. No.
Oh, you're going into the water already with this one.
Flip it.
No.
That's fine. I can recover. My guitar is all soggy. No. That's just... There's jellyfish in there, and they're playing the guitar.
It's
pretty good. Well, that looks
that's
good.
Pretty good. I like it.
Slow motion. There we go. This will be the big one.
Yeah.
This will be the big one. That's the power of rock and roll, baby.
With rockets. That's what the rock stands for.
It's true.
Yeah.
I'm trying to just get the spin, but I have to keep it up in the air a little bit. Oh, dang it. Nah. I'll get through there eventually.
Oh, yes, right here.
Here we go. Oh, I flipped it. Oh, yeah, look at this bad boy. Now I am the building. Haha. Easy.
Guess who the imposter is?
Oh, my God. Oh, God, I want to put Chris in there.
Wait, no, not me. Can you close the doors?
All right, let's close that.
Oh, you're going to building jail.
Then I just, now do I just spin?
This stinks.
Oh.
Oh. Never mind, take it back.
That worked pretty dang well.
Oh my gosh.
The building's just gone now.
Give me a hug. I just want to hug you.
Oh, what the? Oh!
Ah! Oh, it gets bigger.
It's like a pufferfish. It's like brambles.
Oh, you did that.
Yep.
Oh, and then I didn't realize those are all pistons.
Have you ever seen those things in like the toy store?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I know what you're talking about.
Really? That's awesome. Okay, easy. Just flip it, stick it. See you later. Bye.
Ah. Flip it good.
This is so hard.
Flip that box.
No, and you just close those.
Close it up.
And you shrink. Whoop.
Drink it.
It's kind of mesmerizing, to be honest.
Oh, it is a little bit turtle-like, isn't it? Oh, okay.
Whee! Oh, back into the ocean.
Cortana, is that a jail coming down here?
This one I'm very excited for, Chris. It's my favorite dinosaur.
Look, it's a stegosaurus.
No, it's an ankylosaurus.
Ooh. It's an ankylosaurus rex.
It's an ankylosaurus, just a bunch of ankles.
And they're very Thor.
God, I love this guy. Okay, let's see what he's got. Let's see what he's got.
Oh, yeah, he's just gonna smash it with his tail.
Yeah.
What do you think he was gonna do?
He's going backwards. Oh, dude, it's like Beast Wars.
Oh, and he's the beast.
Yeah, Beast Wars was my jam.
That stung.
You stink, man.
You gotta back him into it. Yeah, now you're talking with fire.
Now he just spins. Oh.
Yeah.
Right, line it up and smash it.
Oh, yeah.
This is awesome. I want my next car to be an Ankylosaurus. I go to the car dealership. I'm like, well, here's a nice Ford Fusion. I'm like, I want an Ankylosaurus. Sir, that's a dinosaur.
Shut up. I want a test drive a dinosaur. I want a dinosaur test driven, if you don't mind. Oh, there you go.
Like, we got a great deal on the 2022 Tyrannosaurus. What does this do?
Oh, it stabbed itself in the eye.
That's awesome. Oh, hey there, building. How you doing?
Oh, how's it going?
Hiya.
Called the Mantis.
I'm a Mantis. I will be praying for you.
I'll pray for you because you're dead.
Yeah.
Big old building.
Yay.
This thing is rad.
Yeah.
There's even spikes on that. Man, this thing coming at you.
I don't want to. Oh, that is such a cool shot.
Whoa. Like how he jumps up. He's very excited about it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
dude, that's a flux capacitating. Yeah. What is it? Dude, it's a juicer.
Dude, go get some lemons. We'll make some juice. Look, Chris, look what it's doing.
Oh, you're making a tornado, dude. You're gonna ruin the world.
It's making like a force field out of debris.
Oh, I thought you were making a tornado. Oh, I got scared for a second.
Well, it's kind of both. Pretty sweet.
Dude, that's awesome. Look at that. You're like an anti-gravity guy.
Oh, my God. So the more I add, the more I get.
Oh, those are magnets on it.
Oh, it sucked them all in?
Ah!
And now it shoots him out and makes a force field. Ooh!
And then blow him out. Oh, I like this. I like. Who did this one? Dre definitely didn't make this one.
Whoop, whoop. I don't know, but it's cool. He's so mean to Dre. This one's just kind of mesmerizing. Like, I don't even know what to say about it. I just like it.
It's a good screensaver.
Whoop. Whoop. Ooh. Stabby.
Oh, it looks like a hand that just got their nails did.
How I like it.
Whoop. Oh, girl, you like my nails? Look at this. Oh, careful, they're wet.
I call it the tickler.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, Billy. I'm gonna get you. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, 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 tickle,
tickle. Oh my god.
It's like that thing that heals you in Half-Life.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I got tickled. Get tickled good. Yeah. It's so creepy. I don't know why. It's kind of freaking me out a little bit.
You can tickle somebody on the second floor. This thing looks weird, but it's the most effective thing we've done so far.
It's doing pretty good. But it's not screwing around.
Ah. Oh, yeah.
It's just kind of creepy looking. Ah! Building fell on me. And surprise!
Surprise!
I picked you.
Reveal yourself in all your glory, giant metal man.
It was me the whole time.
Ha-ha. He's very excited.
Then bust the roof.
Raise the roof. I'm mining for gold.
Yeah. Oh, it's your prospector character.
Yeah. Hey, well, I'm straight off.
There's gold in them hills. And sense destruction of property.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, there's a lot of lawsuits in there.
Ah, he's doing pretty good.
Simple. Finesse.
Ah, yeah. I like him.
I like it.
I think he did better than that little tickler. Watch this. From behind. Ah!
Oh, the no look.
The no look. And he's climbing up it.
Uh-oh.
He's climbing up it, and then he destroyed it.
He's King Konging it.
But he's stuck. I think he's stuck on himself.
Oh, he just ate that thing, man. The building's winning.
Oh, it's the first time in this game the building beat us. Like that time I lost a wrestling match to just a bunch of bananas. Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, he just did a backflip into the ocean.
That was so cool.
Look how rad he is, like Terminator. Thumbs up, buddy. Oh my god, Chris, Death Roomba. I knew it.
Oh.
I knew they were evil.
Stop, you got to clean your room.
Like, all right, the room's right ahead, okay? Just make sure you just clean it very carefully.
If you don't clean it, you don't get any ice cream.
I don't think you should be giving Roombas ice cream, but that's just me.
Maybe that's why I went crazy.
It's true, I destroyed all the buildings. This is why you gotta be nice to your Roombas, guys, otherwise this happens. Look at it, sitting in the corner, plotting to destroy your house.
Oh my gosh, dude. I have a Roomba in my corner, man. I'm scared of it
that's
now.
That's 12 he can't turn very well again.
Oh, no, oh, okay, well.
That's the limiting factor. In this game, you can't turn things.
That thing's crazy. I like it.
Doing pretty good. Takes out the bottom floor, and now you got a two-story house. That's less property tax for you. You're welcome.
Oh, idiot. He's like one of them crabs.
He's like, this is my new home now. Going to the ocean.
Little hermit crab. Wait a second. He's stealing our. He stole the building, Chris.
Hey, Ruben. He's a thief now.
Come back here in that building, you little jerk.
I want to put this building right here now, you know, because that's what I wanted.
See, now he's the building. He's like, where'd that Roomba go? I don't know. I can just build in there. That's all I can see. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Oh, man, that's a ringworm.
Look at you. Aren't you a big chunky monkey?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe he can kind of look around.
Oh, he can roll over buildings.
He can roll over buildings. All right, so that's how that works. Oh.
Okay.
Wait, how do I steer him? Don't go up.
And he's already out of Master Chief.
He's fine.
Oh, this thing's so cool.
Oh. Well, how the heck?
There
we go.
Oh, yeah, look at this.
Oh, no. No, he's going down.
Oh.
Ow.
Can I do that?
Ah, this is too close.
look at this.
Unfortunately, the orientation of up is relative. So, I just want to get him all off the ground, like his entirety.
This is so cool.
No, he's going down. He's going down. No. Oh.
Oh, right through the building.
I mean, it's cool, but I can't. Oh my god. It's so hard to control.
Oh. Okay, I like this.
Doing good. He's doing good. Like a drunk worm with fireworks attached to him. No, stay out of the ocean. Oh my god. Oh, look at that. Came out of the ocean.
The recovery.
It's so hard to fly this rocket worm. All right, now they swapped again. So up is that way. Now they swapped again. So down is that way. It's so confusing. my little brain is too small.
Look at this.
Okay, now Rocket man! Rocket, missile man!
Dang it!
Missile rocket dude, man.
Oh my god, that's a lot of controls, Chris. I don't think we're smart enough. Just start hitting buttons, see what happens.
Don't worry, I got this. What's this button do?
All right.
I did it. I did something.
Okay.
Okay. No, that's not right.
That. What's this one?
Uh-oh.
Oh. Sorry. Yeah. Ah! I did it. Okay. I'm going in.
Leave a like if you guys enjoy. I want to see more Instruments of Destruction. See you next time. Bye.
Love you.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting.
Wada, wada, bing, bang.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting. Wada, wada, bing, bang.